I'm Richard Eardley, I'm the Managing Director of Hays in Asia. We have Singapore, Japan, China, Malaysia and Hong Kong, which is part of a Greater China region with mainland China. What's really exciting about Asia is the scale of possibilities here. What I like most is the culture that we've established here. It's a really genuine high performance culture that's reflected in the results that you can see.
We're a team of people who work hard, but at the same time we play hard. On a regional scale, what we've done is at the end of every single financial year, we will have a sales conference where all consultants across the Asian region will fly into a venue. And we've gone to Tokyo, Shanghai, Singapore, Hong Kong, as well as Bintan Island.
So the prospect of moving to Asia can seem a little bit daunting. For a lot of people, it would be a strange place maybe they haven't been before. But I can assure you that nothing could be easier. The taxation rate, for example, in Singapore and Hong Kong is pretty low. I would expect that when you move here, because of the marketplace, so our fees are at a higher level than in most other countries, so the earnings opportunities are great.
The one thing is a lot of people are really worried by the visa process. Usually it can be quite painless. Certainly we've got some great people in Hays in our HR department that can be really helpful and hold your hand all the way through it.
I wanted to travel internationally for work, and through the Hays Global Mobility Program, I was actually able to transfer to the Hays Hong Kong office. Since joining, I've actually been very fortunate. I get to work with consultants from all walks of life. They're very motivated, very engaged.
I've said already that the business is growing extremely rapidly, and that in itself creates lots of opportunities. So whether you're at an early stage in your career and you're really focusing on just sort of business development and establishing your name as a recruitment consultant, we've got plenty of opportunities for people like that.
I joined Hays as an associate consultant in the banking and financial services team and am currently a business director, managing 4 teams and over 30 consultants. The biggest attraction for me in joining Hays Hong Kong was the opportunity to fast-track your career against transparent and achievable targets.